With my updated review for my AliExpress Ali Barbara hair, and this is a little over a month, probably like 6 weeks I've had this hair in. It's a sew-in, so no, it's not a wig. I cannot remove it at night or just throw on some more hair and replace this back in. No, can't do it. So you guys, this is the natural state of the hair, and I know it seems kind of frizzy, but that's because I use my wig brush, and I usually don't kind of brush out my waves, but today I just wanted this to look like a soft beach look. But usually the waves are much more of a tighter like texture. But yeah, this is the AliExpress Ali Barbara hair, and I see the inches 14 inch, 16 inch, a 20 inch, no, 14 16 18, and a 20 inch, but I mainly only have a 20, 18, and a little bit of the 16 inch. The 14 inch bundle I didn't use at all. It just wouldn't fit. So I have also have a closure, as I stated in the last review. So yeah, about this hair, I'm going to tell you guys a little about this hair. I have been experiencing some frizziness. Like when I wear the natural texture of the hair, it does get kind of frizzy, but it's mainly because, I don't know, I guess it's the heat, because like at first, like when I straighten it, it doesn't get frizzy. But like when I wear the natural texture of the hair, I do experience like it starting getting frizzy like up in this area. Like down here, it just still be like perfectly waved. But up in here, I have to find myself just like doing this with my hands or whatever. So yeah, you guys, I have experienced a little bit of tangling. Like sometimes when I just grab my hands, like look, I'm getting a little bit of... Like, I have to just, like, when I rub my hand, you see? At the nape. I have to just, like, rub my hand through, and, you know. And I'm like, very insecure, like, when my hair starts looking tangled at the back. I don't know, because I just feel like everybody behind me can see that. But maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just, like, I'm insecure about that type of thing. But, yeah, this hair does tangle a little bit. But overall, this hair has been pretty nice to me. When I flat iron it, it's perfect, you guys. I'm going to do a flat iron tutorial for you guys to let you guys see how straight this hair can really get, because I love how it looks when it's straight. It just looks like so silky and just flowy, silky, and I just love this hair. I haven't washed it, you guys, so maybe that's like the problem. Maybe I need to wash it more, but I feel like washing, you have to wash hair every 2 weeks. Like, people don't even want to wash their real hair like that. But yeah, this is the hair. It's hair, and I like the wave pattern and everything, and I like that the ends are so healthy, because usually like you have to like do some clipping on virgin hair, because like a lot of people, like, they just worry about this part of the hair being healthy and not really the tips of it. But yeah, I'm going to show you guys, like, turn around and show you guys like a whole preview of the hair. So you guys, I have had a little bit of problems, but overall I do like this hair. Check out the hair, you guys. I like this hair, and also hair does sometimes give off like a dry hue, but this hair, like, in person, it just looks so silky to me, you guys. Like, this hair is so silky, and I've been loving this hair. I have had, like I told you guys, I have had some flaws, like not really any shedding. I don't really experience shedding with this hair. Like, I'll just go all the way through and look, one strand. No, this ain't even a strand. Let me just brush it out. Let me use this brush. I got this. It's a new brush, so there isn't any hair in here, so I'm just gonna brush through this hair. Like so. And I got two strands of hair. And that's about it. Like, that's pretty good for one side of a hair. And this hair, I have been in my head for, as I told you guys, a little over a month. A month and a half. A month and, no, 6 weeks. 6 weeks. So I'm gonna brush out this side. And I got this.
Two mushrooms. So yeah, this is basically hair right here. Thank you guys so much for watwatching. Follow me on Instagram at chinadown_Asia. So all the information about this hair will be listed down below. Any comments you have, just list it down below. I will make sure to get back to you guys. And I will also link the unboxing of this hair so you can see how it looked before I unboxed it, and also the first review. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please subscribe. Bye.